What's next, Pete?
What's next?
Is everybody ready?
Hi, everyone.
Hey. Ladies and gentlemen.
Okay. Hello, Australia.
It's Monday night.
Ready to hear some more shit?
Yes, that's right. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen,
we've got
Australia.
Robert Wallace.
We're having a guitar change.
Excellent.
Good note.
Bad note. Okay.
I hope you're grooving.
Do it.
Listen to Triple J's Live at the Wireless.
Let's sit back, relax.
Live at the Wireless.
Or stand up and jump around.
Live at the Wireless.
Live.
I forgot the name of the program, but it's cool.
Live at the Wireless on Triple J.
All night.
Well, I think it's time of the night to set the homework aside, just for a short time. I'm not saying stop altogether, because that would be irresponsible of me. Just sort of put it aside for a second and go wild. You can go a little bit crazy with this one, and words fail me. So I'll let the guys introduce themselves. Friends or Rom recorded earlier this month in the Triple J studios playing Live at the Wireless for you tonight.
You another wish to be hanging out for married bliss. One thing for your life's count, show you. One, two, three, four.
Yeah.
amazing. Tell you that what. One is. Well, you know what? Let's play a song about you, Lindsay.
Oh, well, thank you very much, Jason.
No, this song's called I Know Everything About Everything.
Shut up.
How much
do
you
know?
You suck. Oh, yeah, it's all good.
It's all tremendous over here at Camp.
Can we get any people in here clapping, maybe?
How about us?
Just, okay, yeah.
Yeah, whoa.
Well done.
Well done, Frenzel Rump.
Well done, boys.
Yes!
Metallica!
All right.
Enough nonsense, I say.
This song is called Reach the Nearest Off, our first record ever.
What's the first show it took called, I wonder?
Dick Sandwich. Yeah. It's the first song off the first record.
You can't say dick.
It's like cock.
We'll be right back.
More than definitely a lie, I'd say, in our current financial position.
So I reckon that we're going to take it back a few notches. Oh. Everyone there at home. Right. So, I believe that Triple J live at the Wireless.
Another bloody Wireless.
What a flippin' great time it is.
It's really great. I love this.
It is good. So, this song, I reckon everyone should grab a partner and start kissing them full on the mouth.
Swing them by the hand.
If you're at home alone, you're going to have a quiet word to yourself, I think.
Shut it all.
In the corner.
Never felt bad letting a hand. I think your heart I wouldn't be in a band. Broken ashtray I can always replace. I kick the door, then I spit in your face. You're not my friend, you're not my friend. Never, ever, ever again. You're not my friend, you're not my friend. Never, ever, ever again. Famous sunsets, you drink in the sand. Of all my friends are losing money in the van. Remember holidays that weren't such a waste. And I'm writing short from a punch in the face. Giles is that ending. That's bloody
my
great.
Angel is a centerfold.
Right, but do you know, does everyone know about Lex?
I can tell you right now that
Lex,
your angel is not a centerfold.
Lex.
What's that?
I want to tell them about the Bachelor of the Year.
Ah, there we go.
Lex was nominated Bachelor of the Year.
He was.
That's in our own special nomination.
Yeah, my mum rang up. And this is why, because he's a very talented young bass player.
He's actually written the fastest bass line ever written.
Shut up.
Ah, so Gordon speaks, and how good was it? It was worth the wait.
Yeah, little shit.
Yeah, nice one.
Yeah.
Shit, run up.
Yeah.
know why those lyrics aren't written in the record too when you buy it. Because really, I don't have a clue.
How good is our new record?
Oh, I tell you what, who hasn't bought our new record, you reckon?
I reckon there's people the majority of the population of the world, I believe.
Are you having a cold sip of that icy cool beverage over there?
How good's
having
beer?
A refreshing sip of beer.
Round of applause for beer.
Round of applause for beer.
Well done, beer.
Good on you. So, this knocks.
Back to the topic at hand.
Let's teach this to the crowd first.
It only works when there's one guy in a studio. Sorry, Phil.
Beer. We can do this like, we had to do it in Parramatta because of all the police there.
Let's do it again, and you don't baby this song.
One, two, three, four.
All your friends think you're a fuckhead. All your friends think you're shit. All your friends think you're a fuckhead. All your friends think you're shit.
Let's do this song five times.
Five times?
Five times.
And
how many?
Is it in?
E major arpeggio pentatonic.
Can you tell that guy's a bloody drummer?
Okay, how short can we do this, you reckon? How many times can we do this in 1 minute?
Oh, we can do it five times, I think. Maybe six.
Let's do it. Let's run and do it five times. Everyone set your watches. Ready?
Synchronize.
Ready?
I think we can afford watches.
This song's called "I Know Why Dinosaurs Became Extinct" is because they learned how to suck their own cocks. It goes like this. One, two, one, two, three, four. I know why dinosaurs became extinct because they learned how to suck their own cocks. And again, one, two, one, two, three, four. I don't want to know if you have a TV because I don't know if it's under a gun. One, two, one, two, three, four. I don't want to know if you have a TV because I don't know if it's under a gun. And again, one, two, one, two, three, four. I don't want to know if you have a TV because I don't know if it's under a gun. How many is that? Four or five?
One, two, one, two, three, four.
I don't want to know if you have a TV because I don't know if it's under a gun. That was all about 20 seconds.
What?
Did you make a mistake?
I made some mistakes.
Okay, let's do it again. Ready? One, two, one, two, three, four. I don't want to know if you have a TV because I don't know if it's under a gun. Shut up. And a blee blee blah. Guys.
And a pickled potato.
Okay.
A hamburger. Hamburger.
Here's a pop song for you, kids. How's this?
This will get your legs a shaking.
This will get your head swinging the wrong way. Okay. And begin.
What the hell are you doing later on? I've got some beer and I don't have a gun. I want to find out, I want to try out the possibilities of having some fun. And it's looking like it's time to escape again. There might be something wrong, but I'm alone, I'm
all the good things, of all the ugly things. But there's a point where you don't have to hide. It's time to understand that he was Superman. He had his problems, but he knew how to fly.
Jeez, I'm
also another reason why the lyrics for that particular song are also not on the record, because they actually do not exist at all. Anyway.
Oh, come now. Oh, you're shattering people's belief systems here.
How punk is this song? Not very, but how punk is the intro? Not very. How punk am I going to try and be singing the intro?
How much more punk is everyone that hears this besides us?
Hey, Lindsay.
Yeah, okay.
You can quit the band anytime you want.
I already tried to.
You know, you think we give you a hard time, but we don't, really. Not hardly as much as we could. How good.
Come on, just say those three numbers.
How good's Australia?
There's four. It's really? You know, there's four.
I'll try and start like this. One, two, three. You can't, can you?
I'm just going to play a waltz.
One, two, three.
Shut up.
Come on, enough nonsense.
One, two, three, four! Puzzles and things is my body. I don't have rest of things my body. I have a fuck system, but I just can't get it up. I have a fuck system, but I just can't get it up.
Just like a rainbow, your love just sets me free. But I just can't get it up. But I just can't get it up. Just like an angel, and you give me your love, because I just can't seem to get it up. But
goodness me.
Guys, on a much more somber note.
Can we have another little clapping bit?
Oh, okay.
Good on you guys. Okay. Let's do that bit at the end of Young Talent Time. Where
how much are you a cougar?
Close your eyes and I'll hit you. Can you play this song?
How about Bruce Samazan?
Oh, how good's Bruce Samazan? We met Bruce Samazan the other night at the Narrabeen.
Who was he hanging out with? Jason, tell them all.
He was hanging about the fine, upstanding young woman that was in our video clip where we're going out tonight. He is a top bloke.
Bloody oath, mate.
He was on East Street, you know.
I'm quite aware of that.
He went, g'day Jason, and I went, g'day Bruce.
I like that. That kind of... Good day, Bruce.
Yeah, we're good friends now.
This is lovely. Has anyone noticed yet?
No, it's great. This song's called I've Never Had So Much Fun.
And all about our experience tonight live at the Wireless.
Live at the Wireless. We're so live, we're almost dead.
On your new network, Triple J.
Triple Flip. Ray. And it goes like this.
I smoked a pack of cigarettes before midday. I coughed up a lung around one. Now I can't see a thing through my eyes that sting. I can't remember having so much fun. Well, I've never had so much fun. No, I've never had so much fun. I can't remember when I've ever had so much fun. Try to compensate finally for mistake. Try to make things right. Follow the dances of the best intentions, but it's always ending up in a fight. Well, I've never had so much fun. Well, I've never had so much fun. I can remember when I've never had so much. I can remember when I've never had so much. I can remember when I've never had so much fun. I can remember when I've never had so much fun.
Well,
how bloody good are friends, all right?
See you later.
No.
Well done.
See you later, guys. Thanks for
Bye.
Coming.
Yeah, thanks for coming, guys.
Tremendous. Tremendous.